While we will be showing how to partition a hard drive in Windows 10, it works the same in Windows 11. First, open Disk Management. You want to use the shortcut Windows R and then type diskmgmt.msc and then press Enter. Right-click on the drive you want to partition and select Shrink Volume. Enter the amount of space you want to shrink. The amount you enter will be the amount of space left for your new partition. And then click Shrink. Next, right-click the new unallocated space in the disk and select New Simple Volume. Finally, follow the instructions in the New Simple Volume wizard to create the partition.